Estadio San Mamés in Bilbao. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And we're ready for UEFA Champions League group stage action tonight. It's Athletic Bilbao taking on Chelsea.
Well, you have to be consistent in these group games. You can't afford to have an off day, otherwise you're out the running before you know it. Anticipating a really good game though, Derek. Hopefully not disappointed.
Should be a match to look forward to. Chelsea, get it underway. Havertz. I just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Garcia. And giving it away. Here's Mount. Alex Berenguer. Garcia. And a throw in forthcoming. Conte. And beyond the last defender, offside. On to Werner. Inigo Martinez. Alex Berenguer, retaining possession, proving difficult. And cleared away. Well, that'll be a free kick. On to Werner. Just couldn't make it happen. Werner with it now. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Now with Muniain. Dani Garcia. Now Muniain. Thiago Silva, James, Dani Garcia, Garcia, and he takes on the shots. Oh, and couldn't convert. Well, rather than stop play immediately, the referee waited and now decides on a yellow card. Couldn't keep it. Muniain. Silva. And Chelsea moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively. Cut out by Conte. How many times do we say that? Is it going to be? And a goal! To level this contest! All even!
Well, as you can see, they won the ball back and then broke with such pace. And the decision-making is so good. What a great goal.
A chance to revisit the goal. Solving the problem. It's with Garcia. Rüdiger. And a chance to whip it in here. Danger averted. Mount. 3 minutes of added time here. How to rob them of possession. Yuri Bertice. Conte now. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. That's the clearance that was called for. Here's Kovacic. It's with Williams. Timo Werner. And offside it is. Timo Werner. Here's Mount. Will it be? Oh, a tremendous block. He succeeds in clearing it. James. Given. Time for a change then. Conte. Mount. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Conte. Moves it away. Mateo Kovacic, Kai Havertz, couldn't hang on to the ball, well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Raul Garcia with it, Muniain,
chance.
And not cleared away properly. And he's in. Timo Werner. And still danger here. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it. Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. So there we have it. 2-1. Werner with it now. Real defensive commitment there. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Takes the shot. Now with Havertz. Oh, big chance. Firing is in. It's gone in. And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Have another view of that goal. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Berenguer. Now Raul Garcia. Alex Berenguer. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do, and it's gone behind for the corner. And the danger is averted. Garcia. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Can he find the net? Whichever way you look at that, it's been squandered. So a personnel change then. Here's Mount, aimed towards Kovacic, Yuri Berchiche. It is to be a throw-in. This is Azpilicueta, N'Golo Conte. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. On to Werner. Able to close down the shot. Werner. Able to get a body in the way. And there it is, the final whistle. 3 points for Chelsea.
pain. Never been concerned about the he say, she say. Look at my bigger, can you see it's my B-day. Every day, all day, but I do not eat cake. And I do not see hate. Stink meaner, my demeanor.